name is Bryant. I own the Stay Traditional Barber and Shop. I started cutting hair mid of last year, 2015, about May. Why did I start cutting hair? Because I thought it would be cool to have a nice traditional barbershop in Bryant, and because there weren't any, only salons, and real men goes to barbers. So that's why I opened the first traditional barbershop in Bryant. What I think about the collaboration, it's pretty cool that, you know, locals can always support locals, and that's what we need here in this small society that we're in, because we're such a small country. That's why it's good that people can support each other. And it's also a sick ass design, you know? Villiebeast and Stay Traditional Barber Shop. So, yeah. I just want to make a shout out to the guys from Villiebeast for making this sick ass shirt for me and, you know, for all you guys to pick up. And also Team Stay Traditional, you know? Hope you guys can support us by, you know, buying this shirt and also come and get your damn haircuts.